What is up, guys? Sonic Sagittarius here, and I am back with another episode of Pokemon Y. Last time we defeated Professor Sycamore and talked to Lysander and the champion, and then Lucario walked up to me. So anyways, let's go continue with our journey. Hey, look, we have to fight twins. Faith and Joy. Okay. Anyway, Slurpee, you're gonna use Water Pulse on Plusle. And Robin, you are going to use Quick Attack on Minun. Okay, Water Pulse. How much damage does that do? Okay, quite a bit. Okay, Growl. We don't really care about Growl. So, I'll just use the same attack. Except on Minun. Then, Robin will use the same attack on Plusle. Helping Hand. Okay. Robin, use Quick Attack. Goodbye, Plusle. Well, that was a fail on your Helping Hand. Because you just helped him die. Sorry to say it, but it's true. The opposing Minun fainted. Obviously. Slurpee grew to level 18. And Robin grew to level 17. Also, guys, after this ends, you're about to witness an evolution. Robin evolved into Fletchinderry. Nice. Wants to learn Ember. Yes. I'll forget a move. What move should I forget? I'll forget Growl. Oh, by the way, you'll never see me put on a move that adds or lowers attack power. I just like straight up attacking. And if the attacking move I'm using can actually raise your Pokemon's power or anything else, that's just a bonus. Oh great, now I have to battle my rival. Also guys, I'm sorry if I'm... By the way guys, I'm gonna skip every trainer on this route. I'm extremely, extremely... sorry about that. It's just that, well, I need those trainers to train my future Pokemon, which you're gonna see me catch in this video. Also, I'm gonna cut until I pass all the trainers. And by pass, I do not mean battle. By pass, I just mean literally walk past them. So I'm just gonna have to go past them without being seen. So that's gonna be a bit hard, but I can make it happen. I am serious. Once I skipped an entire route of trainers. And I'm not lying. Okay, that Corphish is a goner. But we defeated Tierno. And we got 1,200 bucks for defeating him. That's a win-win. Okay, man. Trevor, just heal our Pokemon already, okay? Just heal our Pokemon already. Oh, come on, I don't need honey. Okay. So, guys, I'm gonna cut until I, you know, get past this entire route. So, see ya, when I'm done passing the route. Anyways, guys, I got past that route. Don't worry, we'll be returning to it extremely soon. Okay. Hey, we got a holo. We got a holo clip from some random dude. Anyways, time to go to I forgot what this is. It's something castle. Oh yeah, Chabineau Castle. Hi, Apple. It's good to see you too, Shauna. Great. Okay. Can you people quit talking? I want to catch our new team. I am serious about this. This is very crucial. This is very crucial. We need to catch our new team members. We have to catch our new team members as soon as we talk to these guys about a Snorlax. Look, it's a Snorlax in the middle of the bridge. Okay. What's the Poke Flute? Yeah, it's the only thing that can wake up Snorlax. Okay. There we go. Now, there's an item back here. Okay. Nice, a heal ball. We can use that. Now, to Parfum Palace. This is grass. To Parfum Palace's grass. Where we will find great finds. Just gotta stand here. Okay. Oh, come on. I hate those Pokemon. They attack you in the middle of the bushes. It's not even one of the good ones. It's a Venipede. Sorry to the people who love Venipede. I like it too, but only for its... Okay. I'm gonna go there. There we go. Much better. Now, here's Parfum Palace. And I'm gonna do a cool quick spin. Now I can go down here. Now, this is a little tricky, because there's, literally tons of grass, so I'm just going to, you know, walk through it, hope... Ooh, yay! This is one of the new additions to our team. This guy's going to be one of the new additions to our team. Okay, just have to, I'm just going to throw a Pokeball at it, yeah. Go, Pokeball! Will that work? Will one Pokeball work? If it works, I'm gonna be shocked. Oh. Okay. Guess I had that coming. Anyways! I hit save, but we're gonna have to try an attack. Let's just try quick attack. That way, no serious damage is done. See? That's not serious damage at all. Okay, now I just have to use a heal ball. Yeah, so this episode is all about finding the new additions to our team. Also, Slurpee actually might die for the first time. Psych. I have a super potion. I always have a potion. Oh, wait. Now I don't have a potion handy. In case of a Pokemon. Oh, great. Oh, no. Okay, one more quick attack should do it. One more quick attack should do the trick. There we go. There we go. That's a good Esper. And now I can throw a Pokeball at it. A regular old plain Pokeball. Finally, I caught Esper. Esper's data was added to the Pokedex. Yay, we have an Esper now. Give a nickname to the Esper? Yes. Your name is going to be Psycat. There we go. Psycat. Anyways, guys, it might take a while for me to find the rest of the Pokemon, so I'll cut to when I find the next Pokemon we're gonna have on our team, okay? So, see you when I find it. What's up, guys? I'm back, and I found the second new addition to our team. A Honedge. Because I really love Aegislash. Seriously. Aegislash is a god. He's a beast. Aegislash is a beast. Although, it's going to take a while for me to get an Aegislash, though. Anyways, let's continue to be awesome. And throw a Pokeball at this thing. Ooh, how about a netball? Let's see how a netball does. It worked. Nice. Give a nickname to the Honedge. Yes. And I know this nickname's kind of obvious, but his name is going to be Excalibur. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Excalibur is spelled with a U. Yep, Excalibur. That's his name. Now I'm gonna cut to when we find the final addition to our team that can be found on this route. Okay, see you when I find the final addition to our team. Well, until we get to the second gym. What's up, guys? I'm back, and I found the final addition to our team from this route. And don't say, bro, you just caught an Esper. Why are you catching another one? Because this one is a boy. I'm having twin Meowsticks. I'm gonna have some twin Meowsticks. And don't say, won't it just look the same? Cause no. Meowstic looks different depending on whether it's male or female. So, if you're one of the people who said that, shut up. Plus, I kind of sort of promised my YouTuber friend that I would get a male Meowstic for him. So, I'm actually doing this for him. So, also, big shout out to MMPC. Oh, by the way, if you don't find him, his name right now is Milk and Cookies. He's gonna change it soon. And yes, he's gonna have a nickname. And I promised my friend I would nickname the Esper after him. So, M. P. We're just going with MMP for now, right now, because the C isn't actually a C. It's S-E-E-C. It's MMPC. So you see his channel. So I'm just going to name him MMP. Anyways, that was awesome. Anyways, I'm going to cut to when I'm at the Pokemon Center so I can heal the Pokemon. What's up, guys? I'm back, and we are at the Pokemon Center. Time to heal up the new additions to our team, which are Psycat MMP, and Excalibur. That's right. I have 5 Pokemon already. And I just love this game. It's just awesome. Seriously. Play Pokemon Y. But if you're not such a fan of Yveltal, then play Pokemon X. But seriously, you have to play X or Y. I'm not giving you a choice. You have to play one or the other. No choice. You do get to decide which one you play. But you have no but you have to play one of the series games. So, anyways, we're going to start our training off with our Espers. So, we're going to start by taking down this guy. Youngster Kita? Is that what his name is? Don't really pay much attention to names. Anyways, this is Psycat's first battle. Confusion! Play nice? No, Psycat, don't play nice. Play rough. That's ironic because Psycat doesn't know play rough. Confusion. Okay, one more hit. Just one more hit. What the? Lick did nothing? Oh, yay, scratch. Get scratched, boy. What? That did nothing? That did nothing? At least Vine Whip did nothing to me. Covet. To be honest, I forgot what Covet does. But since there's hearts coming out, I'm guessing it makes the other Pokemon attracted to him? I don't know. And honestly, I do not care. Oh, wait. I have to go. I almost forgot. I have to stock up on potions. Oh my god. Stupid me. I forgot to stock up on potions. So stupid. 39. Okay. Yay. That's every potion I can afford. It's all the potions I can afford. So, wait, is there a clothing shop here? Because if there is, I would like to try a new style. Ooh, Pokeball. Doo. Come on. Let me take an X attack? Aw, man. I don't use any X attacks. Or X defense, X special defense, X special attack, X or X speed, X accuracy. I don't use any of those. Sup, bro? Oh, wait. First, gotta heal Psycat. Anyway, it's time to defeat this hiker. Okay, challenged by a backpacker hike? His name is Backpacker Hike? That's ironic. Okay, 2 more confusions. Yeah, I'm gonna use another confusion. Psycat, gain 109 experience points. Great. Nice. Guys, that's all the time I have left for this video, so please leave a like, subscribe, and if you have any suggestions for me, leave them in the comments below. This is Sonic Sagittarius, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.